Part two. Back and biceps, laser build, 3D muscle, rocking it. Same clothes, same night, same day. Crap music. Just a disclaimer. It's not my thing playing it. Yeah! It's just playing in the gym. See you, brother. Did the lats. That's all breathing techniques on back. That's how it goes. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. That way you're resisting weight and gravity at the same time. It's a weird physiological thing, but I believe I'm right. If you'd like a challenge, bring the challenge. Let's go. Heavier set over here. Crap. Just stuck my hand in freaking WD-40. That's a death of a gym right there. WD-40 and freaking fans. Hand just slide off that middle of that WD-40. There's a graphite spray. Nope. Graphite spray, spray on the cloth, rub the metal. Now, come over and soak the machine down with WD Slick Butt 40. Then your gym smells like oil. Genius. Yeah! Down to a zero caffeine one. My muscles are cramped. Caffeine's no good. That I'm not getting enough bananas and potassium. Let's go. We're gonna build you one heavier. Whoa, learned a lesson by putting the hand in a WD-40, didn't we? Let's try 165 on a seated row. It's more than my body weight. So, this is the first time I've tried to do 165. I've done 160 shrugs. Diet's been okay, so we're going to try. Hopefully they're gonna come out leaner in another week or two. Yeah. Try to keep the bread and cheese away for 15 days. See how that works. 15 days hardcore, good, cleaner diet, better. Although, I tried to crush the flakes with the cinnamon. They're not that good. I'd rather never get a crush of flakes. I just eat them dry or water. Brook style. Milk's a little bit dark anyway. Rock! Oh, yeah, that's really, really good. Bicep felt better than you did. My hand hurts, though. So that was a weak link right there. But pain is a judge, so listen to it a little there so you don't hurt yourself worse. Because you do want to finish your workouts and work out every day. Even if it's light, lots of reps, volumize your heart. Volumize it instead of cardiorize it. It'll beat longer. Thank you.
Don't need to get off that bench. It's no picnic here. Work out.
Let's rip it in. Look at that test camera action. Exhausting set.
But I'm a chubby nub, and I want more cuts. I want more definition. I want deeper cuts, separation. I want when I move, the air slices out of my way, not me having to move the air.
What?
Instead of the air bender, I'll be the air punisher. Next set.
Masai.
What's up, Kevin Clement? Get that workout in, buddy. Come on now. Poetic Haze. I got to see some of your posts lately. I've seen you been doing it, so that's cool. 365 challenge. Let's go. Mason out there at Winco, which I hate to put their name out there any which way, except the owners, three sisters. Two sisters were alive when I worked there, and I got to meet one of the owners. By us sticking my foot in my mouth because she was taking pictures. And I said, hey, I don't know if you work with a photography company or whatever at the company picnic, but my grandpa would be really happy to see a picture with me and the president of the company and all this kind of stuff, whatever. And I had one little drawing, so it's cool. She goes, no, I'll bring the picture to you. said, well, no, I don't know how to get in touch with you. I don't know what company it is that you work for. She said, that's fine. I'll bring a copy of the picture to you. I said, ma'am, I work in a factory. I have safety glasses for you to come out on that floor. Not to mention, I work in a factory. I don't know where you work or whatever. So, I proceed to argue with her for about 3 or 4 minutes. And I walk over to CEO guy, vice president guy. He puts his arm around me. Hey, Bill, hey. Hey, I was trying to get a copy of this picture from this lady over here who's taking the picture. He goes, oh, my wife. She was the original owner. Next set, let's go. True story. I'm telling you, she brought that picture to me. She put safety glasses on and she came out in that nasty, crazy factory. A window factory without windows. And it was hot as a banshee. Every year I worked there. 5 years about. Yep, 5 years. Craziness. Mason, Lorenzo, Norris, Chris, who moved to Arizona. Hopefully he's making a whole lot more money than he used to. But still, he got to be a lion, man. I ain't really there. That's my shit. Almost lost my whole life and style and everything for a jack-off dude. He was just in that case anyway. Well, he was awesome, but... Anyway, back, biceps, forearms, abs, we're done. Basically a serious anterior, preparing to do one more close grip. That was a light, wide grip. So we do a light, close, thickened almost, and we just spread it out and touched. Tweaks. Now from the tweak, we're going to thicken it back up for strength, and we're going to reverse. Turns our bicep this way, so we're going to start pulling. We're ready to go on curl. See how it works? Physiological, anatomical progression. Except the calves. And the traps and the shoulders and the biceps and all that. It is what it is, and this is how I work out. This is why, and that's the way. Part two, we're about out of time, Laser Build 3D Muscle. We gotta go to part three, which will be more reverse, and then into biceps, like I said.